Associate degree, Wikipedia article audio. An associate degree is an undergraduate academic degree awarded by colleges and universities upon completion of a course of study intended to usually last 2 years. It is considered to be a greater level of education than a high school diploma or GED. The first associate degrees were awarded in the UK, no longer awarded in 1873, before spreading to the US in 1898. They have since been introduced in a small number of other countries. In 2004, Australia added associate degree to the Australian Qualifications Framework. This title was given to courses more academically focused than advanced diploma courses, and typically designed to articulate to bachelor's degree courses. Australia, Canada. Associate degrees in arts and science are offered as provincial qualifications in British Columbia. They are similar to the U.S. associate degree, consisting of a 2-year course and allowing articulation onto the third year of bachelor's degree courses. Other provinces of Canada do not offer associate degrees as such, but do offer sub-bachelor's higher education qualifications, e.g. the 1-year certificate, 2-year diploma and 3-year advanced diploma in Ontario. In Quebec, the Diplôme d'études collégiales, taught at post-secondary colleges d'enseignement général et professionnel, can be a 2-year pre-university qualification that is a prerequisite for entry onto bachelor's degree courses, or a 3-year technical program preparing students for employment. Qualifications on the short cycle of the Bologna process/Level 6 on the European Qualifications Framework sit between secondary education and bachelor's degree level and are thus approximately equivalent to an associate degree. Such qualifications include the foundation degree, certificate of higher education and diploma of higher education in the United Kingdom, the higher certificate in the Republic of Ireland, and the French Diplôme Universitaire de Technologie and Brevet de Technicien Supérieur. In the Netherlands, there were 4 pilots between 2005 and 2011 to assess the added value of the associate degree. In 2007, the associate degree was added to the Dutch system of higher education within the higher professional education stream taught at universities of applied sciences. Associate degree courses form part of HBO bachelor's degree courses, and advising requirements are the same for the 2-year associate degree and the related 4-year bachelor's degree. Those gaining the associate degree may proceed to an HBO bachelor's degree in only 2 years, but it does not articulate to bachelor's degrees in the research-oriented stream. The title of Associate in Physical Science was used by the University of Durham College of Physical Sciences from the 1870s. It required passes in 3 of mathematics, physics, chemistry, and geology, and allowed students to go on to take the examination for the Bachelor of Science. As a university-level qualification lying below the bachelor's degree, this is considered to be the world's first associate degree in the modern sense, having been first awarded in 1873, 25 years prior to the introduction of associate degrees into the U.S. by the University of Chicago. Durham also introduced an associate in theology in 1901. Both of these have since been discontinued, although the date of their withdrawal is unknown. There were 13 different types of associate degrees offered in British universities in 1927. Europe. The title of Associate in Arts, introduced by the University of Oxford in 1857 and sometimes referred to as the degree of Associate in Arts, predates the Durham degree. However, it was an examination for those who are not members of the university and who were under the age of 18, as such it was at the level of a high school qualification rather than a modern associate degree. Examinations were held in English, languages, mathematics, science, drawing and music, with the title being conferred on those who students who passed any two. British equivalents to associate degrees vary depending on the national system which issued them. Based on assessment by the UK NERIC, American and Canadian associate degrees are considered equivalent to one-year higher education courses such as the Higher National Certificate at Level 4 of the British Framework for Higher Education Qualifications. Australian associate degrees, however, are considered equivalent to two-year higher education courses such as the Higher National Diploma at Level 5 on the Framework. The Netherlands. A two-year education on BA level is called Hogeschool Candidate, translated University College Graduate. Only a few professions require 120 ECTS, e.g. piano tuner, driving instructor. In Hong Kong, associate degrees were first introduced into the territory in 2000 with the aim of increasing the number of students with post-secondary qualifications. As originally introduced, the qualification took 2 or 3 years, but this was reformed in 2012 to a two-year course. The associate degree is designed as a general academic education qualification, compared to the more vocational higher diploma, and allows articulation onto the third year of a four-year bachelor's degree or the second year of a three-year bachelor's degree. A survey in 2016 showed that most students believe associate degrees will help them to get onto bachelor's degree courses, but not in gaining a career. However, only 30% of associate degree graduates gained places for further study, leading to accusations that the degree is a waste of time and money and calls for the government to address this by making more bachelor's degree places available. This has been criticized, with others saying that education had benefits beyond income, which is only a short-term measure. In the United States, associate degrees are usually earned in 2 years or more and can be attained at community colleges, technical colleges, vocational schools, and some colleges, as well as at some universities. A student who completes a two-year program can earn an Associate of Arts/Associate in Arts or an Associate of Science/Associate in Science degree. AA degrees are usually earned in the liberal arts and sciences such as humanities and social science fields. A.S degrees are awarded to those studying in applied scientific and technical fields and professional fields of study. Generally, 1 year of study is focused on college-level general education and the second year is focused on the area of discipline. United Kingdom. Students who complete a two-year technical or vocational program can earn an Associate of Applied Science/Associate in Applied Science. This type of program is designed for persons seeking direct employment upon completion. Norway. Transfer admissions in the United States allows courses taken and credits earned on an AA, AS, or AAS course to sometimes be counted toward a bachelor's degree via articulation agreements or recognition of prior learning, depending on the courses taken, applicable state laws/regulations, and the transfer requirements of the university. Hong Kong. The Student Transfer Achievement Reform Act was signed into legislation on September 29, 2010, which is a legislation that grants any California Community College student who has earned the Associate's in Arts degree for transfer or the Associate in Science degree for transfer will be granted priority admission to the CSU into a similar baccalaureate degree program with a guarantee of junior standing. United States, California. Notes.